God because she knew what was going on. I didn't know. And we went out into the cemetery where these people told us she might be, and she wasn't there. And then they said, well, she might be over in that field on the other side of this recognizable cemetery. And then my partner, Charlotte Hunt, this big white woman, said, I ain't going. I just am not going because I'm from Florida and I know what's out there. I'm going to stay right here in the car. So I went out there and I was so, I don't like snakes either. And I started calling her because I figured that, you know, at some point, you know, you really just let go of logic.
Yeah.
It doesn't help you. It's something else has to kick in, you know, just. So I started calling her and walking. And I fell into the grave. I fell into the hole. And it was the only hole, because they had said that she was the only person, only, you know, they only buried her out there. And so I had a little daughter back home waiting for me and complaining even then. So I went to get a tombstone and I had to have it, you know, cut up and marked and everything and taken out there. I mean, not the same day, but I put it in motion.
What did you write on it?
Huh?
What did you write on it?
I think it says Zorriel Hurston, anthropologist.
Genius of the South.
Genius of the South. Yeah.